here to show you how to change a PCV box and the hoses on a Volvo xc90. The parts itself cost me $577 with tax included. The reason I'm doing this is because I have to do my timing belt, and the whole thing together would cost me like $4,000 in the dealer. Outside the dealer would cost me $2,500 plus tax, and somewhere between with other people. I'm just going to do it myself, so this way I only have to pay them to do my timing belt. I'm not going to do it because timing belts is a little bit tricky. If you screw it up, you can basically screw up the whole engine. So I won't do that part. I'll do this part, which is just changing a couple of hoses, taking the intake manifold. And I mean, if you have the tools and you're mechanically inclined, you can save a couple of bucks. If you're not mechanically inclined and you have the tools, I would still think twice before doing it, or at least inform yourself. If you don't have the tools and you have no background in mechanic, I'm sorry to tell you this, but I don't think this video is for you.